A thistle knot has two parts, a crown knot and a wall knot. When you're tired, you first tie this side, and then you tie that side, and then you tighten it. So my pro tip for today would be tightening it in the order that you tie it. So I used to do it like that. So you have first I tighten the crown knot. So you have three little ears sticking out here. Do that as perfectionist as you want, and then you just close the wall knot. Here you are, thistle-knots.